Hello guys, it's Rick Road here, and today we're going to be reviewing this Elite Seth Rollins. Well, this is one of the first reviews on my channel. And it is of this Elite Seth Rollins. This Seth Rollins is from WrestleMania 31, where he cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania. First time in history that anybody has ever done that. And he won the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Well, we speak no more, and let's get to unboxing this figure. On the back of this box, you can see a picture of Seth Rollins. Here you go. This is a picture of Seth Rollins. Says Elite Collection, has a sticker, picture of Rollins, and says WrestleMania, which is from WrestleMania 31, March 29th, 2015. And then there's the description of the Seth Rollins figure. Pause it if you want to read it, because I'm not going to stay too long on it. I am shaky, so I'm just going to hold the box. Just, you know, it's the English, then it's French, because I'm from Canada. Alright, no more of that. Now it's time to actually get into the figure. Alright, now let's get to the figure. Now, some figures have plastic keeping them in. It does not look like this one does, so I'm not gonna need the knife anymore. I'm also not gonna need the box. This is how you get a figure out of the box. I've talked about this in a video. Some people break their figures, take them out of the box. It's simple to push their foot out, grab their foot. It's simple. Just grab their foot, and then the rest of it just comes out of these. You know, it's incredibly hard to talk while plastic is being moved like that. So I'm sorry if you didn't hear at all what I was just trying to say. This is the figure. This is my first action figure in a long time. So this is the figure. Seth Rollins looks great. This is my first Seth Rollins, actually, as well. He's got some yellow in his hair. His attire is fucking amazing. This is my favorite attire of his of all time, I think. It's tied between this and his current attire, honestly. The logos on the boots are great. I know this is the... fucking fell over. I know this is a thing that most people get ticked about. Some people get ticked about the belts and how they don't come shiny, I guess. Like, there's shiny and then there's not shiny. Like, there's like the metallic paint and there's the not metallic paint, I guess, is kind of the thing. This one looks good. It's not shiny, though, so I'm surprised. I don't care, I'll be honest. I really don't, but... because I don't use figures, I don't use the titles, because I'm not going to say I have a life, because that's mean. Not everybody that plays with figures doesn't have a life. Like, I actually used to play with figures, and I just kind of collect them as a hobby. But, yeah. So I'm not going to say, oh, I have a life. But, you know, is there anything inside the Money in the Bank? No, of course there isn't. That kind of sucks. Manufactured in 2010, so that means they've been using the same model briefcase for all time. Except they haven't. That's not true. Because this briefcase is different than the... I have two briefcases. I have this one now, and I have another one. The other one is not the same shape. It's somewhat different. So, whatever. But it still says 2010, which is odd. Maybe it is a repaint of some sort. Maybe that Ted DiBiase briefcase, because Ted DiBiase had a briefcase from an Elite in 2010, and it was a golden briefcase, so that's probably exactly what this is. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the Seth Rollins. I love this figure quite a bit. I like it a lot. It's pretty neat. I don't get figures as often, but I think I'm going to start again. So please, guys, tell me if you guys enjoy this sort of video in the comments, and I will be sure to do more if you do. And if you don't, well, whatever. I'm trying to get a cool shot of Seth Rollins here if I can. Stand, motherfucker. Okay, he's standing. Alright. Time for the cool shot while his theme plays. guys, thank you very much for watching this video. It means a lot to me. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more. I am Rick Rode. I would say signing out, but I have one thing to say. If you like Seth Rollins, if you came here for Seth Rollins, I made a version of Seth Rollins' theme, if that makes sense. I made an unused version, I guess. It's not really his theme, it's the custom song. It's Needles by System of a Down with a Titantron of Seth Rollins. So if you guys are interested, check it out right there. And yeah, this is Rick Rode, signing out.